is not going on well. It's really wobbly.
Yeah, see, it's not connected.
Lids?
Yeah. Yeah, off the hump.
You do them off the hump?
Yep. Unless it's a bigger lid.
My day.
Of course we will. Since you were
little honey jar right there.
Okay.
Knob on top of the jar. So what we do is we measure, when I threw that jar over there, I used this little tool here to measure these calipers, and then that's how
so
I know what size.
Great. When your lid is appropriately sized.
Yep. trim it down because it's too big.
You have been very busy.
Well, it's a holiday weekend and we've got lots of places to be and food to make to take care of.